Hello everyone, my name is Insane and Dwayne, and today I'm going to be continuing with Until Dawn. So, in the last video I got to episode 2, so let's just leave off where we started, you know? I hope you all enjoy. Okay, chapter 2, Darkness, however many hours until dawn. Josh, Hannah, and Beth's brother, thoughtful, loving, and complex. Matt's obviously pretty mad. And there's that guy spying on us. Chris, 22 o'clock. Gossip or worry? Let's gossip, because let's not remind him. Okay then.
Hey, Ash.
Hi, Chris.
Unsettled or confident? Let's see. Chris, in this part, would say unsettled.
You doing all right?
Yeah. Aside from being kind of cold and vaguely creeped out by this place.
It's kind of weird being back up here, huh?
Yeah.
See, that definitely would have happened. I think there's a totem somewhere around here. That's what I'm looking for. Where are you, totem? There you are. Let's not talk to these other people. They're useless. Okay, a totem. Looks like it's a guidance. Oh. So, that's 3 totems down. Yep, yellow's guidance, brown's loss, red is danger, white is fortune. It's sad whenever out of the 5 totem colors, 3 of them are negative and 2 of them are positive, really. But yeah. So, looks like I gotta watch out for a bear trap. Okay, we already did that. That already happened. Okay. Let's get back into this. Hopefully, this episode doesn't drag on for too long. Yeah, sure. Let's see. He's our best friend. Do we protest, or do we agree? Maybe protest.
Hey, cut it out, man.
Yeah, I mean, you're not gonna bang her. Maybe Mike will pick up the case.
Wait, will you back off already?
Relax. Checking to see if there's some blood flowing down there.
Yeah.
Listen, dude, look around you. Look at these beautiful mountains. Do you see any parents? I mean, can you imagine a more perfect...
There's no parents, crap. Alrighty then. I guess we'll agree.
Maybe you're right. You're a hunter, bro. No fear, no mercy. I mean, you won't even know what you
want. Alright, I got it.
Okay then. Let's just keep on adventuring. Clue found, axe holder. Wonder where the axe is, though. Let's not question that right now.
Well, we got ourselves a thinker. Nice one.
Okay. Let's just push it. Third time's the charm. There we go. Okay. What a struggle. Youch.
I'm okay. Should have paid more attention in climbing class.
You mean Jim?
Yeah, you know, with the climbing up the rope.
Oh. Ooh, okay. It's a lighter. Nice.
Whoa, Chris, I just got an awesome idea.
Yeah?
Totally.
What is it?
Okay, so I'm pretty sure that I've got some deodorant in one of the bathrooms. You could use that with the lighter.
I don't follow. How's a stick of deodorant going to help?
Spray on. It's a can.
Oh, yeah. Now I gotcha.
Flame thrower.
Just like we did with the Lormy dudes.
Yep. Once we melted. The spray can and the lighter.
Bye-bye frozen lock.
Bingo. Alright, so you got this. I'm gonna go sort something out. You up for running around in the dark for a little bit?
Nope, but I'll do it.
Godspeed, pilgrim.
Okay. And, wow, another totem. Is this another guidance? No, it's a loss. That's Emily, and she's on fire. Great. Okay. Was that a rat? It probably was a rat. Oh, rats. Anything in here? Oh, yeah. Okay. Ex-janitor convicted for arson. Swears revenge on movie mogul's family. Okay, I don't really care. Honestly, I'm not gonna read that. Okay, let's just keep on going. Okay, there's something else over here. Family photo. Oh wait, portrait, my mistake. I guess he doesn't find that weird that the door just closes all by itself. I mean, I'd find that a bit strange, but whatever. I'm not one to judge. Okay, that's the main entrance. Let's keep going. Okay, something's breaking something in this house. We won't go upstairs yet. And it's a prom photo. Ready for the senior prom, Hannah, Sam, Mike, and Emily. Cool. Okay, up the stairs now. Jeez. The window's open too. Everything about this trip, like, just looks like something disastrous is gonna come. Obviously, there is something disastrous that comes, but that's fine. Okay, we're in a whole nother different part. I'm guessing this is the bathroom? Let's hope. Oh, no doubt, that's definitely the bathroom. That tub's pretty big. Okay, there's that deodorant. Shoot. What was that even doing here? It's not how I would react to it, Chris, but whatever. Whatever floats your boat.
Perfect.
Okay.
We're freezing our buns off out here.
There we go.
Crap, that thing freaked me out.
What was it? Are you okay?
It's like a bear or a tiger or something.
Bear or tiger.
Just a cute little baby Wolverine.
Baby?
Don't worry, buddy. You'll be a big boy soon.
Can't believe he called that thing a bear or a tiger.
Home sweet home. Sweet is not the word I use.
Same. He remembers.
Yourself at home, bro. It'll do.
Yeah. Come on in. Take a load off. Have whatever you want. You just take whatever you want from me, right?
Whoa. Easy there, cowboy.
Challenge or warn? Let's challenge.
What the hell were you doing with M out of the trail?
What?
I saw you in M. The telescope.
Before? We just ran into each other.
Distrust.
Right. Right. I'm sure it's all it was.
Yeah.
You can think whatever you want. It's a free country. Watch yourself, Mike.
Whoa. Okay, things got a bit awkward. Some more lag. Great. This lag is for real today.
Oh my god.
Up here's Emily.
Are you trying to swallow this thing? I mean, seriously, can she be any more obvious? No one wants in on your territory, honey. Excuse me?
Whoa.
Did you say something? Oh, did you not hear me with your sluttiness too loud? Someone's better heated in a cup. Yeah, all a big cattle call with
oh. I kind of want to provoke this right now.
Hey, you're making everyone uncomfortable, Jess.
Jealous much? Emily too frigid for you too.
Oh, calm down.
That's
whatever. I don't give a crap what you think. At least I can think. 4.0, bitch. On a roll.
Wow.
Sleep your way into a job. Who needs grades when you've got all the natural advantages you can handle? Oh, you couldn't buy a moldy loaf of bread with your skanky ass. Are you serious? Do you think that's insulting? That bitch is a
whack. Let's just keep provoking. I know this is not how it would go, but whatever.
No. You're the one who needs to keep your nose out of other people's business. I'm about to get right up in your business.
Oh.
Are we about to get real? I am down to get real.
Stop it!
Dang it, Josh. Nope.
Mike, why don't you check out the guest cabin when I told you? Yeah. Alright. Wanna go do that?
Any place about that?
Ooh. Okay, Emily and Jessica hate each other.
Well, that's over.
Same. Not really.
So, Josh, can we get this fire going?
Where's my bag? My bag, the little bag with the pink pattern, the one I got on Rodeo. Matt, are you listening? Oh my god, don't you remember? Next to the Italian shoe place where I got
Oops.
The stilettos and you knocked over the rack while you were drooling all over that girl at the counter?
Well, I mean, she was asking about my letter jacket.
Right, because she gave a shit about your designer letter jacket.
Why do you hate my jacket?
Matt, I need my bag.
Oh my god, Em, maybe you just forgot it.
Sure.
Okay.
How cute.
Okay, I'm gonna go take a bath.
Sam just takes a bath. Same. Crap, we're with the couple. Oh my.
How far is this cabin anyway?
This cabin is the coziest, most romantic love den you will ever lay your eyes on.
If we ever make it.
On our side.
Play your cards right and maybe you will get lucky.
Hey, porn stars. Gonna need these.
Okay then.
Josh was flirting with me.
Okay. Wanna invite him up with us?
Wait, really?
What? No.
Wow. Okay, anyway. Let's hurry up and just get this over with. Okay. She wants to talk. Oh, we're taking a selfie, aren't we? What are these? I don't know what a selfie is. Oh, that was terrible. That was terrible. I accidentally did that. Oops.
It is freezing out here.
That's something I can help you with.
Oh.
And how are you gonna do that?
I got a few things in mind.
There's probably gonna be some totems on the way here. Would not be surprised. Maybe. Yeah, let's just agree.
I think you bring out the worst there.
Is that so?
Epic jealousy.
Suck it.
You know he will. Oh, there's definitely a totem right there. Let's do that first, because that's more important. Looks like maybe a danger? No, it's a danger. Oh, okay then. Looks like Ashley getting punched. Nice.
All right. Let's see.
Okay.
Boom. Nice one, Mikey.
And we've got it working. Oh great, there's someone behind it, stalking us, nice. Come on Jessica, let's go.
I'm sorry.
Okay. That's how it's gonna be. And she's gone. Okay. And this just keeps on going. Okay.
What was that?
It was, I don't know. Okay, let's just keep on moving. Spirit board.
Those things are a joke, man. Don't give a shit. No way, bro. I mean, we used to do it all the time, me and... Well...
Josh, no hot water's kind of a major oversight, don't you think?
Yeah. Yeah, you just gotta fire up the boiler. It's in the basement. Alright, you guys, see if you can find the spirit board.
Chris, let's go find it. It'll be like a scavenger hunt.
Okay then. Let's get moving and hopefully this ends soon. Okay, going back up. Let's be flattering.
Sweet together. I wish they'd just freaking get on with it already.
I swear, they just need, like, something to bond over, you know, some sort of traumatic event to send them into each other's arms. I mean, at this rate, they'll be in the geriatric ward before...
Oh my god, this lag is killing me. Like, for real. Okay then, that wasn't creepy.
Hey, watch your step.
I think I can handle a little set of stairs.
Probably. Okay. Ooh, is that a baseball bat? That could be used for later. Just take it. Humorous or serious? Let's do humorous. He's definitely sad now.
Can't go back. The reality. That's him.
Butterfly effect.
Fixing this whole guy, right? Here, can you hold this?
Yes, sir. Sorry.
Hey.
Crap.
Can you just keep the light so I can see, okay?
Oops. I'm not moving. Fine. Jeez. Okay, maybe I'm moving a little.
Nice one.
Finally.
Okay, first things first. We gotta increase the water pressure before we get the boiler fired up.
Sounds kinda complicated.
No, it's actually pretty simple.
Okay. There we go.
I like it. All right. Five, girl.
Yes. Anyway. Ha ha ha.
Oh, you were really freaked out.
Let's prank. Let's do it. Gotcha.
All right, good point.
30 sub.
What? No, where'd you get the first point?
Does it start at 30?
No, 15.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, then. Let's both check it out. I'm not going alone. That's Chris.
No! Come on! Why are these doors locked?
To keep out strangers!
Hey.
What?
Hey.
What the hell?
Boom. You just got mugged.
Wow.
Joke master. Well, I said nothing about jokes. I said prank, which was dumb.
Yes. Okay, well, guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you all enjoyed. Once again, I'm sorry about some of the lag, especially at that one part, but I hope you don't mind. Anyway, if you did enjoy, please like, comment, and subscribe. Going for 7 likes on this video, guys, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.